Okay, Cap.
You must be really excited to see Sandy.
I sure am, Peso. Sandy the sea turtle is one of my best friends, and I don't get to see her very often. Sandy always swims through these waters this time of year.
Then it's lucky that we're passing by. Sandy should be just on the other side of this canyon.
I just hope we get there in time to see her.
We'll be there faster than you can say muncher, buncher. How does it go? Buncher, munchy, crunchy. Oh.
What was that?
Captain, the octopod is losing electrical power. I can't control the ship.
Let's switch to steering wheel. Quasi, Peso, totem pole.
Hi, Captain.
Hang on, everyone. This could get bumpy.
Flappity flippers, we're heading straight for the canyon.
Not if I can help it. Everyone okay?
Sure thing.
A-okay, Captain.
Shiver me whiskers. That was a close one, Captain.
It's not over yet. The electricity's out and we're right on the edge of a deep canyon.
And we're already late for meeting up with Sandy.
Tweak, sound the octo alert.
Sorry, Cap. No electricity, no octo alert.
Aha! Tunip. Sound the octo alert, vegetable style. That's more like it. Octonauts, to the launch bay. Octonauts, the octopod has crashed. It seems to have lost all electrical power.
I think I found the problem, Cap. See that? Red means that the octopod's battery is out of electricity. And without electricity, the octopod won't work.
Don't worry, Tweak.
I'm just worried that by the time it's fixed, it'll be too late to meet up with Sandy.
Too big for me to tip over by myself.
Yeah.
But it won't be too big for me and a couple of friends. I'll send out a signal.
Called?
Hey, guys, I need some help tipping over this iceberg.
Let's do it.
Always enjoy a little iceberg tipping.
Hold on out there. Ready, guys? One.
A little more.
Two.
A little more.
Three.
And now I've got to catch up with those sardines.
We'll come along, just in case you run into any more trouble. This guy has a habit of crashing into stuff.
No, now we've lost Quasi and the sardines.
I'm right behind you, mateys. And I brought some friends.
Nice to have you back.
Captain, sardines. They're right under us.
Everyone, follow me.
And there's the sardine who swallowed me tea.
I see her too, but we need to keep her in one place so I can remove the key.
Hey, Mitch, could you and your mates blow a humongous bubble net to keep the sardines from getting away?
Of course. Come on, fellas, bubble net.
get her out of there. Quasi, on my command, I want you to grab her.
Aye, Captain.
Now!
Don't be afraid. We're here to help with your tummy ache.
Oh, I'd like some relief.
Just hold still. I'm going to perform a kyectomy. Just swallow some of these bubbles, then let out a nice big burp. Like this. Oh, pardon me. It worked!
Mickey! Sorry it gave you a tummy ache.
I feel much better. Thanks.